Greetings RC fans, Sharky here. We're at the BERCC today, taking out Brawn in the new crawler format for the first time. Bumpers have been narrowed. It looks like improvements that mean that it rolls. Oh, or maybe it doesn't. See how it goes on the tippy toppy. Obviously with this body on, it's got a lot lower centre of gravity. We'll have a go at the impossible hill. I don't think Brawn will do it. We've found some wooden bits that have been added by somebody in an attempt to get up here. Whether we manage it or not. No, it's going to Brawn, it's going to roll. And beautifully back onto his wheels. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why I upgraded to this body. Moving it to the top of the hill. Testing the trail brake as it comes over the edge. Slip sideways. Got a body rub. And recovery. Just not got enough to get up this last bit. And drag brake again. I give it a helping hand there, otherwise it's going to take me too long. It'll make my driving look a lot better than my driving actually is. Oopsie! So having the bumpers pulled in has made a heck of a difference. Yeah, I'm on the trail break. See how many turns it takes me to get round here. Because I have a feeling that when the FTX ravine comes round, it may be able to do it in one. I'm going to tip it over. Right. Let's have a go at this section. Whoop. Thank you. If Brawn had had his crawling body on, he would have got stuck there. And back on his wheels. Well, that'll do for today. This has been Brawn's first outing in his full crawler setup at the BERCC. Please like, comment and subscribe. Your comments are really important, so please do comment below. Catch you soon.